There are very few people you will find anywhere who will talk about matter in spiritual terms. Nothingness mattered to him. Silence mattered to him. So those are not normal parlance. Those are not normal discourses. But these were the ones which we liked, and he talked about it. And when somebody understands this, he cannot be an ordinary person. He has to be highly cultivated soul, whom we call guru. We call him a yogi.